This is a bicep isolation exercise. So these are called ring curls. The key here is as Garrett pulls up, he's not pulling with his back muscles. He's keeping his elbows high and really pulling with the elbow high and the bicep, concentrating on the bicep movement here. Has himself pulled back, elbows high, and pulling back behind. Change the resistance by changing the plane of his body.